Hello everybody, this is Howler of Howler's Domain, and we are getting on Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild! I just got my Nintendo Switch, and I'm back from my local game store. And I would like to just go ahead and point out before we even start this, I know the thing's loading, but I own nothing, Nintendo owns all this. Don't copyright me, bro! Alright, let's get into this. I'm really hyped and excited. This is gonna be good. What's with the light? Open your eyes. What? Oh goodness. Okay. What's going on? Is this where he awakens? I can barely hear this. What in the world? Oh, there it goes. Okay. It was like I was distorted or something.
Wake up, Link.
Oh, goodness. Well, dang. Huh. The art style and the look reminds me a lot of, Wind Waker, which that was one of my favorite Legend of Zelda games. Okay, we woke up. Hopping out and... yeah, this Nintendo game has a lot more, or this Legend of Zelda game has a lot more mystery than I thought it would. Holy crap! I'm gonna turn up the game volume a little bit so everybody can hear it. I'm not sure if you can. Okay, controls. Alright, plus. Move, jump, action. Put away, camera controls, and focus. Alright. I don't have the pad with me at the moment. I have the actual little tiny controller. So, let's see how this works. Okay, focus is basically the same look technique. Oh, look. It's like, oh, I ain't got a weapon. Alright, anyway. So there's jump. There's the sprint. Don't have the normal tuck and roll. Examine. Ew, what do we get?
That is a Sheikah Slate. Take it.
Sheikah Slate.
It'll guide you after your long slumber.
I was asleep? Okay. Me take weird tablet thingy. Oh, goodness. I don't have the pad with me, so... I'm not sure if it actually reacted to that because my controller rumbled. I do have a surprise for everybody though. I will be getting a wolf companion here in a second. you'll just have to see when we get out here. What we got? Trousers. Okay. We go into that equip gear. What we got here? A weapon? No. Alright. Equip. Huh. Not bad. We had a weapon. Wait. Pick up. Okay. Throw. Whoops. That wasn't throw. Okay. Right. Now, right thing. Okay. There we go. Okay. Getting used to the buttons. It's a little bit wonky and weird with a small control. I guess you gotta have the big bulky tablet thing to make this a decent thing.
Hold the sheet slate up to the pedestal. That will show you the way.
Okay. While it's going through the cutscenes, I'll be getting out the amiibo for what I'm about to do next. Once we get out into the free world. So if you hear any weird noises of box unboxing, then you'll know what it is. There we go.
You are the light.
You are the light.
Our light.
Our light.
That must shine upon Hyrule once again.
I will shine.
Let's go.
What if I don't want to, though? Oh, but the light is alluring. Alright, so sprint, 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 sprint. Oh, look at the water. Bloop, 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 bloop. Okay. Oh, up and climb. Sweet. We can climb, we can climb, we can climb. Oh, holy shit. Oh, it does the cutscene from the trailer. This is where we start out. I mean, I'm not knocking it, but that's pretty dang cool. Holy cow. I like it. I like it a lot. Let's just take it all in, all the sights. Oh, so technically we do start close to that temple.
Hey! Hey, old fart, get back here! I see you there! What were you staring at me for?
What is this? Take. Oh, yay, I have a tree branch. Attack with equipped weapons. Let me cut the grass. Yeah, I'm gonna cut the grass with a tree branch. Okay, how do I... There we go, okay. Ooh, climb up here and get these. Go, go, go. Hyrulean Troom. Troom!
I'm gonna be like Mario. I'm gonna grow big and strong from eating mushrooms.
There's some more over here. Is that a bug on the tree? That is a bug on the tree, okay. Hold up, hold up. Ah. Do I need a bug? Yeah, I need a bug net, apparently. Okie dokie. Tree branch. Saying I can switch between them and the controller. Control stick thing. Okay, apparently not. Pick up mushrooms. We're gonna need every little thing we can get. Let's see if I can attack the tree with this. Ah! Well, that wasn't good. Note to self, don't use a tree branch to break a tree.
Ooh. Me no want to climb, you want to roll it. Curse the old man! Curse the old fart! Die, old man!
Ugh, the camera controls are a little bit weird. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
I thought I was literally gonna kill him. Sorry, old man. I didn't mean to.
I'll take your baked apple, though.
I beg your pardon. I do believe that is my baked apple. You can't just go around taking whatever you please.
Of course I can. I'm the hero. It's just like in any game. You can go into a random person's house and steal their shit.
Forgive me, I could not resist pulling your leg.
Yeah, eh, stupid old man.
Please help yourself. An apple and open flame make for a succulent treat.
It's a bit strange to see another soul in these parts.
Who are you?
Me? I'll spare you my little life story. I'm just an old fool who has lived here alone for quite some time. Brings a bright-eyed young man like a place like you to this place. Where are we? Answering a question with a question, that is fair enough. Okay. As I cannot imagine our meeting to be a simple coincidence, I shall tell you. This is the Great Plateau. According to legend, this is the birthplace of the entire kingdom of Hyrule.
Sweet!
Do you give me a sword and tell me that it's dangerous to go alone? Even though we're not in a cave?
Long ago it was the site of many sacred ceremonies. Ever since the decline of the kingdom 100 years ago, it has sat abandoned in a state of decay. Ooh. Yet another forgotten entity, a mere ghost of its former self. Okay, you got any more stuff I could take? The camera controls on here are really weird. In a way I like them, but in a way I don't. Woodcutter axe, okay. Now, how do I switch between these things? I get it. Alright. Well, I got a woodcutter's axe, so I can do this. Nope, wait. Hold up. Did I even do anything? Okay, enough. Link.
Head for the point marked on the map in your Sheikah slate.
I would have to pull up the damn actual map. Oh god, can we get into it already? Shrine of Resurrection. Okay. Got it. Chop down this tree.
Yes! I got apples and shit. Yay!
And wood.
Yay!
Let's see. It is gonna take me a while to get used to all this stuff. What is that up there? Is that a nest? Ooh, there's a nest! Here, little birdie! Come here, little birdie. I just want to steal your eggs and eat them. Take. Bird egg. Take. Bird egg. Yay. Hop down. Alrighty then. Can we cut grass now? Oh, we can. Hope that doesn't wear out the durability. Do we get anything from cutting this? Oh, we do. Wait, come here. Restless cricket. Well, we got one bug. I have no idea what any of these items are used for at the moment, but I'm going to collect a shit ton of them. As long as I don't have, like, a max storage space. Restless cricket, come here! Anything in that tree? Nope. Okay. So we got a shit ton of apples. What is that? What is that? Another stump, okay. Why did it say pick up right here? It said pick up on some. Oh, pick up.
Me strong Link.
Whoops.
Me strong Link. Crush.
Oh, okay. I thought it would smell.
Lizard! Get back here, you sassy little bitch.
Damn it. Does he just disappear or something? God, I wanted a lizard. Oh, goodness. I see you hiding in that bush.
Bring it on, you son of a bitch!
Oh, you just got a twig. Alright, how do I dodge? Just jump? No, I'll be taking that. Yeah!
Yeah, you get mad!
Whoa! No, you don't.
Ow!
Okay, your punch is faster than that twig. Ugh.
Smack you in the face. What do I get? What was that? A horn? And a fang. Sweet. Maybe I can make something out of that.
More mushrooms.
Must have shrooms. What is that? A seed? Is that a seed? No, it's a giant freaking acorn. More acorns. Give me all the items. All of them! So the very first enemy had a branch. Interesting. Let's see. Chop this. Yes, I can. Chop this small tree limb. Restless cricket. And another one. Tree branch. Sweet. Oh, more enemies. Yay. Whoa. Ooh, it's one of the little goo fellas. Hello. Oh, goodness. Die. Take your goop. Choo-choo jelly. I remember those guys. Those were my favorite enemies on Wind Waker. We're actually about to hit the 15-minute marker, so as soon as we hit 20, I gotta end the episode, because it's gonna take a while to upload even this. I know I'm just going around boringly cutting grass. Ooh, what weather have we got? Is that an eclipse? No, it was just a dang bird flying over the thing. Ooh, barrels. Roasted bird drumstick. Yum. I wonder if food spoils on this game. Huh. Okay, let's go kill this son of a bitch. I didn't do... Wait, hold up. How do you use food items? Okay, I just whistled for that little crapper. Oh, yay, he seen me. Oh, God. Ow. Die, you little bastard. I'll take that club. Throw weapon in hand. Okay, I'll keep that in mind. So many buttons to keep track of. So many. Alright, let me switch weapons to the club, because that's a lot stronger. Oh god, a lot faster too. But its durability isn't shit though. What else we got around here? Nothing else, really? Any more enemies? Yep, and he's guarding a chest. Alright. So, hold up just a second. How do I use food items? Is there a quick slot for that? Select. Eat. Don't tell me I gotta do that every dang time. Okay, an apple will give you a full heart. Alright, buddy. Bring it. No, you don't. Haha. I'm beginning to become a badass. I'll take that club. Break these. What? Oh. Well, it broke. I literally gotta select another weapon. That is going to suck. Because if your weapon breaks, you gotta quickly select a new one. That's gonna really suck. Alright, what we got here? Sword? Trousers? I don't need trousers! But fine. Equip. What do I do with these old ones? Can I get rid of them? Cook it with monster parts to create a stamina recovery elixir. Hmm. Okay, there's a lot of stuff on here. It doesn't seem like I have a full freaking inventory, though. And I can eat regular raw materials like the apples and crap. Whoa, no, no, no. I don't want to eat wood. Alrighty then. We're about to hit 20 minutes. I'm going to get to the top of this, and I'm probably going to end the episode here. And I don't have another weapon. Crap. Equip another one. Another club. Don't see any more enemies. There's those abandoned robots right there. Hmm. There's got to be a secret for this place. Ooh, butterfly! Butterfly, butterfly, come here. Damn it! Little son of a bitch. That's unrealistic, Nintendo. Butterfly wouldn't fly away from you like that. It'd run off in a quick flutter, not just float up. Float up. Another enemy. Here we go. Bring it on. Yeah. Bitch. Gotcha. Got a horn. Got another club. Sweet. What we got in here? Ooh, jars. What is that? An arrow! Sweet! Do we get a bow? Anything else? Anything else? Anything else? Arrows! Cluster of arrows in another chest. Please be a bow. Please. Yes! Draw bow, fire bow. Ah! Sweet! Dang, now I just want to find an enemy to use this on really quick. I haven't even shown you guys the dang amiibo in this episode. I'm so sorry. The next episode, which I'm going to be doing a lot of recording right now in one session. So, I'll be uploading the first episode tomorrow. But for right now, everybody, this has been Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. First look at it. Oh my god, I love this game already. Oh, it's so cool. But that's going to be all for this episode. Again, I don't own anything. Nintendo owns this. Please don't copyright me. I'd like to keep this going as a series for everybody. I know all y'all are wanting to see this. So, as always, everybody, have a howling good time.
Arr!